began.
Yes, there is. I mean, there is some great discoveries in here. There's an author called Leonora Carrington, who she was a surrealist painter and a writer. She lived to the age of about 94 and only died in the last two or three years, I think. But there was I was just transfixed by her. Let me see if I can find a quote here. Here we are, yes. In The Neutral Man, there's a short story called The Neutral Man. She describes the title character in one stunning sentence. Here it is. I saw a man of such a neutral appearance that he struck me like a salmon with the head of a sphinx in the middle of a railway station. So...
You'd be pleased if you'd written that
sentence. I'd be very pleased if I'd written that.